We know the delegates and the branches were looking forward to an annual delegates conference in December. Practically and technically, it is not going to be possible for us to have the ADC in December. And therefore, we have postponed it indefinitely. And I want to state very clearly, for an ADC to be held, the branches must save and prepare in terms of resources and in many ways. So therefore, we have agreed strongly and unanimously that the annual delegates conference that we were to have in December and any other related meetings remain postponed until next year, when we shall communicate to the delegates and organize a meeting there. For that does not mean business has stopped. The national steering has the capability and ability and even standing resolutions to undertake business of teachers. And we have settled down to business. All our organs and systems are running, and we are doing and engaging in business on behalf of our members.